Hello everyone, welcome back again to SelfCAD channel with SelfCAD basic tutorial how to create 3D models from image. Okay, first I will create a new 3D project and you can click create. We are waiting for creating a project. You can delete this default object. You can click delete and then you can yes. Next, to create 3D models from image, you can use this tools image to 3D. You can click and will be appear this rectangle object. You can select the image. You can click this button and you can search for image. Like for example, I will use this image. You can click open. Okay, next you can see the image will be appear at this object, rectangle object. You can edit in it like for resolution. You can set into 160. I will set into 250. For tolerance, we can decrease in here. Okay, I will set into 0.8. So will be like this. And next, we can decrease again in amount in here. Okay, you can decrease. I will set into minus 15. So it will be like this models. You can see this in a front view and in back it will be flat. You can click this back side option to create in back in here. Okay, you can see we have create in the front view and also we create in back view. Okay, you also can click for anti-aliasing. Okay, this will be more smooth. And next we can click OK. If you already done to create this 3D models, you can click in here. Okay, you also can active this smooth views. Okay, to preview for a smooth object. And then we can click tools and use magic fix. Okay, I will set into 250 and you can click OK to apply. Now we can use rotate command to rotate this 3D models. You can select the object, click rotate. We can rotate in right axis. Okay, I will rotate into 90 degree. And you can move this object into coordinate 0.0. Okay, you also can change scales for this 3D models. You can click in here scales and click in center point. Okay, I will scale decrease this object into here. Okay, next we can printing these models. Okay, but first we need to move the object into coordinate 0.0 and then we can click this object, click 3D printing tools. Okay, in here we can set for the object. Okay, I will use support in a 3D printing. Okay, you can click settings and then click support. Okay, we can use active this generate support. You can choose like everywhere or touching with plate. Okay, and next we can set also for quality in here, like for layer height you can set into 0.07. okay, and you can close if you done. Next, you can click slice button to slice these 3D models. Okay, we waiting for slicing this object until finish. And then we can view animation for 3D printing with this SelfCAD software. Okay, we finish slicing these 3D models. And if you want to see animation flow, you can click this play button. And it will be a start to play animation like in a 3D printer. You also can increase playback speed in here, like I will increase into 100x. Okay, it will be more fast to view a flow for 3D printing in these 3D models. Okay, it's about 4 hours to create these models. And I will increase again into 1000x. And it will be more fast. Okay, this is like 3D printing animation. Okay, enough today for a SelfCAD basic tutorial how to create 3D models from image. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video. And see you next time in another SelfCAD basic tutorial.